Hi, I'm Sophia Diodati and I play Sally Bowles. Sally is super crazy. She's just full of life and really eccentric, and she's a lot of fun. She's the most feminine and sexual being ever created in theater, I think, personally. I relate to her a lot in different ways, and especially in like her kind of weird, quirky, fun way, and that definitely informs a lot of what I do with her as a character. I definitely have a couple of favorite parts of the show, definitely because as an actress, the show has challenged me in ways that I've never really done before. You know, there's obviously, I think my favorite number is probably Don't Tell Mama. I think that number has a lot of wit to it. But I also find like my last scene to be also kind of fun in its own, you know, melancholic way. And both have challenged me to either go above and beyond either extreme, whether that means, you know, digging into what it feels like to be Sally on the weekends or, you know, what it means to be at the lowest part of your life. It's been an emotional trip, you know. I mean, given how the show is, generally speaking, it's a lot, and it becomes heavy, but it starts out feeling like a party. And the whole first act is a party, and it's always underlaid with something deeper. And I think Sally, you know, on the whole represents ignorance is bliss, essentially. And it starts off with her being, you know, fully unaware until reality catches up with her. So this rehearsal process has been a lot of trying to dig into what that means for me. You know, more than anything, I really hope that people can take away knowing that being informed is important. And I think far too often, especially in 2019, we want to shut it off. And given how media works, of course we can shut certain things off, like notifications, apps, whatever, but we can't. And in order to make any kind of change in this world, we have to stay informed and we have to stay active. So in some ways, be like Sally Bowles, but in that way, don't. Come see the show! Come see Cabaret. You'll be upset if you don't. Twats.
I think that's it.
Yes, okay.